I saw the Samsung Galaxy Note video where David Beckham plays Beethoven using a football, and it made me think, you've got a point. You don't need formal musical training or fancy expensive equipment to make music these days. It just takes a few tweaks and a bit of perseverance, and you can make anything sound good, as I will now attempt to demonstrate using this tuneless toy xylophone from the Early Learning Centre. Wish me luck. Now that is punk rock.